for the holidays. It's a luxury many of our men and women in the armed forces don't get. And that's the case for hundreds of soldiers who gathered at Fort Knox this morning as they prepared for deployment overseas during the holidays. WLKY's Ann Bowden attended the ceremony.
Well, I'm here in Fort Knox, where the 19th Engineering Battalion is being set to go to Kuwait. This is a casing ceremony, and it's a ceremony that has a lot of meaning for these soldiers.
At this time, Lieutenant Colonel Lloyd and Command Sergeant Major Dunbar will case the battalion colors.
In quiet reverence, a flag is encased as a symbol of leaving home for about 450 members of the 19th Engineer Battalion at Fort Knox.
Casing ceremony really is a long-standing Army tradition that units go through prior to deployments, really signifying that the unit is leaving their home installation, and we will case our colors, and then we'll uncase those colors when we get in Kuwait.
Leaving Kentucky for their deployment in Kuwait. These soldiers will work throughout the country constructing roads, building new buildings, and fortifying older ones on the base and throughout the city.
And then also possibly supporting forces that are forward deployed into Afghanistan.
It's a mission in support of Operation Enduring Freedom that will take them away from their families for the length of the holidays and beyond. While it's a sacrifice, soldiers like First Lieutenant Tavega say they pay for our country, their families pay too.
I have three boys. They love their dad. He's a fun dad. He's a wonderful dad. And it's hard, but they understand.
And so do many veterans of the 19th Engineering Battalion who came to honor these soldiers.
Things that these soldiers give up, they need us here to support them.
When I went overseas, I had a pregnant wife. A child was born while I was overseas. I didn't see him for 7 months.
But this battalion that dates back to 1933 and their mission statement is mission accomplished. That's what these soldiers, 50% of whom have never been overseas, say they plan to do.
And the soldiers will be in Kuwait for 9 months, and then they'll be looking forward to returning home. Here at Fort Knox, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
We wish them a safe return. Thank you, Ann. Well, the current 19th Engineer Battalion has already helped build more than $3 million worth in new installations across the nation and the world during Operation Enduring Freedom.